to the hollow. Scream and feed me. Fill me up again. Till forever he has him. I am his own Lorenzo. You're big, he don't throw dominoes and then discretion's down. Falling
This song is called Free Libras, and at least two, maybe three of those Libras are here tonight. If this song sounds bitter, it's because it is, and I am. Thank you. Allow me to expand on that if I could. I was in this relationship with a person who was so terrified to show me who they really were that she basically acted or slept her way through 9 months of the relationship and then just disappeared. And I kind of wrote these words to kind of maybe work through that, and maybe hopefully someday she would hear it and get it. So as it turns out, she calls me after a year of being completely gone, heard the record, loves it, just didn't get it. Isn't that ironic? Song's called Sleeping Beauty. Thank you.
them know. I believe I can cure it all for you, dear. Cooks or trick or drive or drag the demons from you. Make it right that you sleeping beauty truly thought I can magically heal you. The nightmare, but you're far too poison for me. Such a fool to think that I could wake you from your slumber, that I could actually heal you.
This, on a lighter note, man, it'd lighten up. This song goes out to my reflection and my fiance, Jennifer Brenya Ferguson.
Waters to be bathed in brand new.
As you may have guessed, we are a perfect circle. We'll be right back. Thank you very much for getting here early. You know, it might be, maybe I should tell you this. We're recording tonight. It is after all, Sodom and Gomorrah, better known as Phoenix. We'll be right back. This song is called Judith.